Monarch, this is an op just for you. You know I don't like admitting this, but mercenary pilots in this world are among some of the best. They get more airtime, more time on target, than any of us national pilots outside of the periphery. In truth, you get the glamour we all thought fighter pilots were supposed to have when signing up to the Academy. That, and you're making 5 times what I make in a year. I wonder if that's why you went private, but I don't think you're the type to give that answer. Not to me, anyway. What I'm trying to say is, you're capable, more capable than most, getting this far in. And because of that, we need you on deck for a one-man mission.
Cascadia's southeastern deserts hosts the Solana Communication Array. It was a Federation and Cascadian telecom venture meant to expand Cascadia's networking capability, regardless of any thermal interference that traditionally plagues long-range communications. With that facility, communications between various Federation units are streamlined, while limiting, jamming, and interrupting our own. Nothing to say of the censorship abilities that are used to enforce the civilian information flow. This is one of the Independence Force's top targets, however, it's been outside our strike range until now. Due to its distance from our front lines, no fuel can be wasted dodging or circumventing Federation anti-air systems en route. In short, we're sending you alone to clear up the most disruptive defense systems before we engage in a full-scale operation to knock out the facility. You will insert into the Kaohor defense region in the Raver Mountains and take out all critical defense systems under cover of night. The defense system is calibrated for mass aerial strikes, but a lone aircraft flying relatively level with the mountains should be able to slip through and take them out. Dismissed.
From my scans, I read at least 6 other clusters in the area. Designating them Bravo through Golf as we get them.
Tell me tonight.
got off!
I almost feel bad, Monarch, for making you come with us tomorrow to hit that communication facility. Especially after what you pulled off tonight single-handedly. Though that was one hell of a thing you did. And I got a feeling Operation Blackout will need you on point. We have a straight shot to Cascadia Southeast. And, with any luck, we'll have fuel to spare for the fight. Sicario is mobilizing en masse tomorrow morning. Get some sleep. This war isn't gonna win itself.